This time I paused it and didn't get murdered. So that's fun. Right now, can I unpause it? What's going on here? There we go. Right now I'm in the Mossad building in Rio, and we're trying to piece together what happened here with this case. Ooh, a nice short password, Miguel Ramirez. We're gonna need the Mossad office in Havana, so that's good. Plus, right now the blueprints are in Havana, so that'd be great if we could go take care of that. But if we do that, if we do that, then the guy here in Rio is not gonna be able to get him and he'll go into hiding. Uh-oh. Gotta go. Good, that worked well. And we've got a floor safe here. And a costume, so we can pretend to be Captain Kirk. I look exactly like Captain Kirk, it's amazing. Mossad action team, only in Havana. So there's nobody here that we want, but there's plenty of information, and we've got a nice short password to get. Sorry about that. Back on the case. And we're being surrounded, so we'll shoot someone in the back and feel really good about it. Dude, we can even do the Captain Kirk shoulder roll. It is now the Mr. Glimbowski, Captain Glimbowski shoulder roll. Okay, I'm not going to go out that door because I know what's out that door. Let's go away. Out that door is outside, and I'm not ready to go outside yet. Hi, I shot you through the bushes. I'm going to leap over the bushes. Shoulder roll. Steal your body, put it in my pocket, get another letter. Those. Probably not. That word doesn't have anything to do with espionage whatsoever. But we're getting good intel, hopefully. Although, they're so tangentially involved, we probably won't be able to find much here. But we do know that they are somehow involved, so this is definitely not a dead end. Roller skating bastard. Everyone's got roller skates except for me. Where the hell are my skates? That's what I thought. Oh, well. So, one thing that I don't like about this case is that it appears that we've started at the bottom in Rio. And if we pull the rug out from under the agents here in Rio, then they're not going to be able to continue their jobs. They're going to go into hiding. And the guys above them are going to go into hiding. And these? It's got to be these. Okay, well, I guess that has nothing to do with espionage either. So, it can be random words. I think we already have the Havana hideout. No, I'm gonna assume we don't. Now we definitely do. We may have already known it, but the alarm went off, and that made my disguise fall off. Man, I want a clothes fall off button. Hey, lady. Boom. Oops, my bad. Gerd. Oh, boy. Oh, boy. I'm cornered. With the back against the wall, I'm gonna be shooting at y'all, bang bang. Good news, more grenades. There's a bunch of filing cabinets in here, but I don't really think it's gonna be worth my while to check them all. Yeah, that one had a paper that had nothing on it. It was totally blank. Oops. Oops, you're dead. Oops, you're dead. Okay, so there's only one room left that can have computers or safes in it, and it is this one. And after this, we're heading out. Probably got to go straight to Havana because oh crap, you know what, you can stay there, dead guy. I don't even care if they find you. I don't even care if they set off the alarm, man. I'm too cool for you. I think we already got this computer. Yes, we did. Because if we arrest Juan Ramirez here in Rio, then the guy in Havana won't have anywhere to go with the blueprints, and hopefully we can get to Havana before the blueprints leave. Alright, let's leave. I do want to go back to the CIA and check over my lists. Let's look at the suspects. Okay, so Miguel is with the junta in Miami. We don't have enough evidence to arrest him, so there's no point going there. We don't know. No, we do. I thought we knew who he was with. I think we thought he was with the Mossad, but he's not. He's with the Jamaican gang, that's right. Even though it's not listing that. Oh, yeah, Jamaican gang in Rio. He's the organizer. We could go get him. We're here in Rio, yes. Although I don't think we have that location here in Rio. Nope. Fuck. Alright, so that's going to be our goal. We'll go here. We'll get this guy. We'll break into the Shining Way active cell. See if we can find a... Ooh, I don't want to... Oh, they're suspicious. That's interesting. Why? Why are they suspicious? I'm suspicious of why they're suspicious. Whoops. Didn't intend for that to happen, but okay. So we can put this here. Really? Are they involved? Because they've not come up yet. Yet. That would do nothing. Might as well not do that. Waste my tool. Shoot. If I put that there and I put this here, that'll do nothing. How do I get that? We have to get both of these and then... Oh, son of a... To get both of those, we need... That's going to turn that stuff green, so that'll help. And then we need to turn this one green. By doing that? Ah, fuck. Here. And here. Good. Uh-oh. Are the blueprints somewhere else now? Someone within the Haitian junta has acquired some unusual electronic components. Probably here in Rio. Yep, probably... You know what? That's probably Juan Ramirez here in Rio. Interesting. Okay, we're gonna break in. Try to find out where the Jamaican gang is here in Rio. Looks like everything's going down in Rio right now, whether we wanted it to or not. We may never make it back to LA. Excellent. Two computers right off the bat. That's all we really need. Computers, computers, and more computers. Okay. Operators. Arpalurps. Ooh. Apart. Apparatus? No. Apart. App stars? Appsters? Hipsters? I don't know! Appears. Jamaican gang in Rio. We're out of here. Done. Book it. I mean, we've already got the Mossad, the Jamaican gang, and the Haitian junta, so it's really unlikely that the Shining Way are also involved, but it could be. Not gonna rule it out. It's weird that they were on high alert. I'll give you that. We are leaving, and we are going to the Jamaican gang hideout, where we will get some good intel off the wiretap, for sure. 7 minutes. And we know they're involved, so that's a marker of the fucked upness of this whole thing. And that really didn't do anything, but this will. Juan Ramirez, technician, Haitian. Okay, good. Yep, he's in Rio. He's probably got bought parts. Got it. He's got the parts right now. Dude, he's our dude. If he can't do it, he probably should. It's not even remotely funny. Jim Cahill is the organizer. He is in Rio still. He's the guy in this building. Okay. That would give me one more phone thingy. Pat Grievous. General Pat Grievous? I'm not even a Star Wars nerd. Okay. Good. Let's go say hello. Since this guy's the organizer, Jim Cahill, we could probably bring him down without causing any chain reactions down the line. So, let's go with door number one. Floor safe off the bat. CIA agent in London is a double agent. Okay. I don't know if we're going to be able to get that guy. Because that's a little ways out of the way. Don't really know how he's helping anything in London, but okay. There's a black hole in the center of this. Oh, fucking hell. Get down. Uh-oh. Alright, I didn't get shot. Shoot them! Okay, uh-oh. I'm gonna see if we can turn this guy. I don't think we even really need to, so I'm just gonna nab him, but we're also gonna stick around and... Yeah! I'm under arrest, biatch. For what? For doing criminal in a non-criminal zone. Whoa! Opened that door quickly and shot me because I couldn't fucking turn left. Crap. Uh-oh. This is going well. Oh boy. I don't know what happened there, but I think he shot me. What the hell hit him? I'm out of bullets. Let's go. Get down on the ground. Throw a grenade.
Because it wasn't really...
What the fuck was that?
It's not like modern horror. It's kind of issuing that as well. Like,
yeah.
Entirely taking the piss out of it.
Sorry about that. While that was going on, I accidentally hit a button that unmuted TeamSpeak and a bunch of random people started talking. We also got shot a whole bunch and threw some grenades. You couldn't hear it, though, because I turned off the music volume sound thingy. Anyway, we're leaving. I was gonna go check this building out, but they wanted to be a bunch of douchebags and shoot me in the face hole. So fuck 'em. I'm out. Shove it. Jim Cahill, we know that your role was the organizer. I ain't telling you nothing. You got nothing on me. Well, isn't it true that you sent a message to Miguel Santos of the Junta in Los Angeles on March 1st, you ask? Oh, yeah, I guess I did. Jerkopotamus. Isn't it also true that you did this thing? You are prison. Stop touching the bars like that. I know you're in prison, but okay, I guess you can get an early start. Good job, Max. This Jim Cahill is a pretty important agent. This should put a serious dent in their operational kapapadapadap. So, we got Jimmy. Let's look at the suspects here. Jimmy's gone. Now we have Juan Ramirez, who has the parts here in Rio. We know the researcher, we know the inside contact, Miguel Ramirez in Miami. He must be the guy that's going to be doing the job. I think we're going to go after the parts here in Rio with Juan Ramirez. They got guards peering through the windows, they're probably going to be on relatively high alert. So let's bring the Uzi, which we always doozy. We'll go through door number one because it is closer. I'm not gonna bother with the computers and shit. Ooh, whoa, 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 whoa. Hold a phone. There's four guards in that room right now. And they're coming in my room right now. Goody. Hello? Peekaboo! Peekaboom! Peekaboom. Hi. Bye. Get out the door! Dang it. Fucking bastard. Got him. There's someone behind me? Whoa. Oh, grenade! Time to go. Yep. This is a old-fashioned shootout right here. I think there's another one in here. Nope. Yeah, we taking a few shots. We got that. You're out of here. Busted. Come in with me. There's apparently, if you look at the minimap, there's a guard in here. Oh, fuck! Oh, fuck. Let's go home, please. Jump the table like a badass. Uh-oh. Bye. Bye. That may not have been a good idea to arrest him. Good job, Max. You found the alarm bypass. That should really slow down that face. We know your role was some shit and you stole some stuff and talked to some people because you're a big dumb jerk and now you're going to stroke your bars. Bar stroker. Nice work, Max. We've been looking for this guy for a long time. And Miguel Ramirez has gone into hiding. So, that's our guy in Miami. He was probably the job doer. We're gonna fly to Havana right away. This instant. Oh, crap! Miguel Santos in L.A. gone into hiding. Yeah, I pulled out the wrong pin. Well, this guy's probably gonna be in hiding by the time we get there. Fuck. We got the organizer, and we got Jim, the organizer, and we got Juan with the parts. That's good, but not crazy good. Who else went into hiding? Nobody. Okay, so here in Havana, it's the Mossad. We're going to go pick up Pierre Olson and probably, I think, also the building blueprints, which would be nice. We'll place a wiretap just for funsies. Unsuspecting Riri. Oh, Riri. Riri, Riri now. Are they Riri that unsuspecting? Okay. Biggity beepity boop. Not a whole lot of good pieces for me to steal here that aren't also currently lobotomized. Utilized, lobotomized, and fraternized. Pierre Olson was... Ooh, he was recruited in Kingston. Not seeing too many pieces I want to steal. That would turn one phone green, and it would... That's fine. Now... Yes, yes. We have a picture of the guy we're going to go arrest. Let's go arrest him! And get shot a whole lot, because that appears to be what goes on around here. Packing them heats. Packing the heats. Door number one. I should have taken door number two. I knew I shouldn't have taken a two when I took a number one. Bang! He thought he was going to go through that door. It's the last door he would ever open. Until he wakes up from the stun gas, that is, because apparently we use that shit. I don't know. I don't really understand the whole pacifist bent. I think that it is, though. I'm pretty sure you're not actually killing people. Kind of a bummer, if you ask me. And no one has, or ever will, but if they did, bum bums. I'm shooting you and stealing every floor safe on the planet. Because they're mine. Because it's awesome and I am gonna steal every single... One of them is gonna be the Mossad action team, which will be nothing but Pierre. Got that. Blueprints in Havana, which is where we are. Double agent. And some frag grenades. Upplers. I don't know what that password is yet. Spurg. Yeah. Apselg. That's what it is. Apselg. Obviously. I'm a cryptopod. I knew it was appears. What? Can't do that. Appears. Okay, so this is the only Mossad safe house that... Oh, ow, sorry. This is the only Mossad safe house that matters. We have Agent H, who's Pierre Olson, here. We're going to get the blueprints and Agent H. That'll leave... Okay, we lost Miguel Santos and Miguel Ramirez. We lost the Miguels. That means no L.A., no Miami... We're missing someone. Someone is completely missing. We got Jim Cahill and Juan Ramirez. Those guys are toast. That was Rio. Miguel Santos is done. Juan Ramirez arrested. Miguel Santos in hiding. Something's missing. Shit. I don't know what it is. I'm gonna look up, gonna look up here. Oh, boy. Oh, that was the password I was putting in. Pierre Olsen is not the password. Good to know. I'm a genius. See, that's what happens when I put one foot in... I didn't shoot that guy. He just fell over. Wow. That was cool, but okay. Oh, what a waste. Well, I don't think there's anything I really need to look up, honestly. Hi, you're gonna die. Shoot, shoot. Bang! Shoot! Wow, so I can shoot guys that I'm not shooting, but when I tell him to shoot, he's not gonna... Got it. Got it. So I'm no longer gonna tell people to shoot. Receive. Fucking hell, I didn't even see that guy. Okay, it's not received. Oh, I put the I before the E, except after C. Fuck. We're in trouble. Yeah, they're chucking grenades now. Yeah, we gotta just get in here, grab this guy, and GTF the F-O. Before we run out of bullets and body armor. Hi. Pierre, where the fuck are the blueprints? He's just the contact? Fucking hell. Oh, man. Good time to do that. Okie dokie, so the blueprints are... who the fuck else is involved in Havana? Because whoever it is, it's not on my notes. It doesn't mean that I haven't seen it in some information, but whoever else is in Havana that's involved, I don't know about. Maybe you guys do, but I don't. Crap. Oh. He agreed to become a double agent. That's right, we got all those safe thingies. Isn't it true that blibbity blabbity blibbity blop? And who went into hiding now? Oh, that about wraps it up, apparently. So we didn't ever get the blueprints. They were in Havana. No, they got moved to Miami. That's right. Fuck. They went from LA to Havana to Miami. I don't know where they were, but I know that that did not go very well. Alright, so the organizer told Miguel Santos, the researcher, apparently... Oh, that's Miguela Santos. Well, it didn't really matter. And told Pierre Olsen, give the details, Juan Ramirez. This is one of the guys we arrested. He made the part. So we traveled to Rio. Okay, so Miguela Sanchez, or Santos, stole the blueprints in L.A., and met with Pat Grievous, the thief, in Havana. Okay, so it was the Jamaican gang thief, Pat Grievous, in Havana. We'd seen the name, but not connected it with this plot. So that's where the blueprints were, in Havana. So that's why I didn't get them. Juan Ramirez bought the parts, and he had the alarm bypass. And then we arrested Jim, and then we confiscated the alarm pass, and arrested Juan, and then the courier. And I think Agent A, the researcher. We had that name. I don't know who that was, though, but we had that name. And then Pat Grievous went in, and we got Pierre Olsen. So that was a pretty bad case. It was geographically all over the place, and we ended up picking the wrong place to start. But we got the organizer, the alarm specialist, and the inside contact. We did not get the researcher, the thief, or the courier. A little bit of information and no mastermind. No blueprints, but we got the bypass. We did prevent the crime. No, I knew where they were. There was no time for me to go get them. Ooh, that's a bad rating. Goodish work. We're gonna tighten... Oh, man, we're gonna end up at the laundromat. Those currency plates could be devastating in the wrong hands. Interrogation of the suspects has revealed some additional information about Mr. Big. Oh, Agent A. Mastermind. Ramon Valdez. Our next target. Mastermind. Word of your latest case seems to have reached the office pool. So we got a cup of coffee, a fat guy, and two chicks. Two secretaries. One of them extremely frumpy. I'll take the one in the low-cut blouse, though. So, not good, but take what you can get. Alright, so, this is the career of Max Mr. Glombowski Remington. This was our third case. We only made three arrests, and we didn't do very good. It was a little bit worse than our first case. So we're going through a sophomore slump right now. We've arrested one mastermind and 14 agents. The leader of the Union Corsique, I can't even remember her name anymore. I decided to promote you from 0035 to 0029. Here's a commendation of your face. So let's save the game in this actual spot. Good. And once again, we were not given the opportunity to change the difficulty, but I think we will once we get a good case, if we get another good case. We may never get another good case, because this is me we're talking about. So join me next time for what'll probably be another bad case with me.